And then this morning I woke up happy because I realized the comet that's going to destroy humanity is already on its way. Oh yeah, there's a giant rock coming, people. Oh yeah, it's happened 5 times in the past, destroyed everything. It's not God. God's not flipping that rock. Oh, you guys keep dancing on Sunday, I'm going to jack this place up. You guys better start having sex through a hole in a sheet again or I'm going to blowtorch this place. Only the Mormons are going to survive this shit.
No.